All right, believe it or not, tonight is the last night of high school football in the regular season, and teams all across the Commonwealth, of course, are trying to finish strong.
That's right, and 10 Sports Brooke Leonard is live tonight from Narrows, or around my stomping ground, as they get ready to take on Bath County. So, Brooke, how are the teams looking tonight?
That's right, Rachel. Well, first we're going to check in on Bath County. Now, they have a standard of winning, but over the last couple decades, they haven't done much of that. Enter head coach Jake Phillips, who has helped lead Bath back to their winning ways.
The kids being able to be coached up and listening to Coach Phillips and just wanting to, like, having that feeling to win, and, like, that drive to win every game.
Head coach Jake Phillips certainly knows a thing or two about winning. He was the quarterback for the Chargers in the early 2000s, helping lead them to 3 state title appearances and 1 championship. This is his 3rd season at Bath County, and this year the Chargers are undefeated.
These guys have gone through some pretty tough spells, and they were hungry. They were hungry to have some success. So getting them to buy in and kind of believe in what we were doing. And then, of course, when you have a little bit of success along the way, it helps that transition out even more so. When you get the kids to believe and you get them to believe in themselves, to believe in what we're doing each week in practice, it helps out tremendously.
Offensively, they've been rolling over opponents. Their lowest scoring game was a 41-6 win to open the season.
Our quarterback, he's a really big playmaker. He just scored his 100th touchdown a few games ago. I mean, he's averaging 6 touchdowns a game. I think he ran for 200 yards in the last game and threw for another 100. Like, he's just an all-around athlete.
Now the true test comes in the Pioneer District Championship, a matchup Bath hasn't won since 2009.
They're always been a little bit of a challenge for us. It's like that one team that you just can't beat for some reason. And we knew last year, I think we had a really good shot at, and we played really good. We just fell short after we lost our quarterback. But I think it's going to be a really good game, and I think that they're a good team, but I think we have a little bit of an advantage in it.
Now, coming up in sports at 6, I'll talk one-on-one with Narrows head coach Kelly Lowe. But first, I do have to shout out the Bath County Sheriff's Department, who gave me a ride back to Roanoke on Tuesday after I had a little bit of car trouble. So thank you guys for getting me back safely. Live in Narrows for our 1st and 10 game of the week, I'm Brooke Leonard. Back to y'all.